Well, we're standing here at the bus stop because we're just so amazed at this, the amount of work that went into this painting on the wall of the police station.